Good evening. Disgraced Eagle Willie Rioli is breaking his silence tonight after the drug test shock that rocked West Australian football and ruled him out of the finals. The forward is training in Darwin and says he has all the support that he needs as he faces a four-year doping ban. Michael Genovese has this exclusive report.
Back doing what he loves, Willie Rioli on the training track in Darwin and breaking his silence a month after his career was thrown into turmoil.
I'm just a bit embarrassed, you know, but like I said, I just want to just let everything work itself out. And, you know, I know I've got great support here. And, like I said, I've been proven doubters my whole life, so I'll definitely come back. Bigger and better.
The Star Eagle is facing a four-year ban from footy, accused of tampering with one drug test and returning cannabis in another.
Yeah, everything will take place over time, and like I said, I've got no timing on it as well.
Away from the spotlight in Perth and alongside his cousins, Rioli is trying to return to normal, the 24-year-old training with St Mary's Football Club, which plays in the NT's highest league.
Yeah, good to be back home. Get to just enjoy being back here, and I've got all the support I need up here, and everything will work its way through.
The Territory's football season started last week, but Rioli is provisionally banned from playing at any level. Rioli's troubles began when drug testers arrived at training 2 days after the Eagles' round 22 clash with Richmond. They allege it's there he tampered with his sample, replacing it with a sports drink. Rioli was target tested 2 weeks later after the Eagles' showdown with Essendon, this time allegedly testing positive to cannabis. The Eagles have stood by their premiership goal sneak, while West Coast fans are hoping he'll return in the yellow and blue.
I've got no time frame on anything. I guess want to just keep training and keep improving. So, yeah, that's all I can say.
Michael Genovese, Nine News.